Men took a plea deal today in connection to a crash that killed a local chemistry teacher last year. 27-year-old Kylie Sluder was reportedly on meth and heroin when she crashed head-on with Arvin High School teacher Scott Demunnik on Highway 223 near the National Cemetery. Sluder was accused of 4 felonies and 3 misdemeanors, including driving under the influence. She's expected to be sentenced October 16th. Legal.